Good morning, students. So in today's class, we are going to learn about the skip counting. Skip counting. Skip counting. Page number 164. Skip counting means adding the number. Remember one thing. Skip counting means adding the numbers. So the first one is skip counting by 2. Skip counting by 2. Skip counting by 2. Skip counting means adding the numbers. Skip counting by 2 means for the given numbers we have to add 2. For example, they are given here number 0. So for the 0 and 2, 0 plus 2, 0 plus 2 is 2. 0 plus 2 is 2 and for the 2 again add 2. For the 2 again add 2. So what will we get? 2 plus 2 is 4. 2 plus 2 is 4. Then for the 4 again add 2. For the 4 again add 2. Then we get 6. 4 plus 2 is 6. 4 plus 2 is 6. And for the 6 again add 2. For the 6 again add 2. So 6 plus 2 is 8. 6 plus 2 is 8. And for the 8 again add 2. So 8 plus 2. 8 plus 2 is 10. 8 plus 2 is 10. Skip counting by 2 means to get the next number we have to add the 2 for the given number. So for the 2, if I add 2, then I get 2. For the 0, if I add 2, then I get 2. And for the 2, again add 2. Then I get 4. And for the 4, again add 2. Then I get 6. And for the 6, again add 2. Then I get 8. And for the 8, again add 2. Then I get the number 10. So it is the skip counting by 2. Skip counting by 2 means for the given number we have to add 2 to get its next number. That we call skip counting by 2. And the next one, take here 10. To get its next number, so add 10. Add the 10 by 2. So 10 plus 2 is 10 plus 2 is 12. 10 plus 2 is 12. And to get its next number, again add 2 for the 12. So 12 plus 2 is 12 plus 2. After 12, 13, 14. So 12 plus 2 is 14. 12 plus 2 is 14. And to get its next number, add again 2 for the 14. So add 2 for the 14. So after 14, 15, 16. So for 12, so 14 plus 2 is 16. 14 plus 2 is 16. And for the 16, again add 2. So 16 plus 2. 16 plus 2. After 16, 17, 18. So 16 plus 2 is 18. 16 plus 2 is 18. Okay? And to get its one more next number, again add 2 for the 18. For the 18, add 2. So after 18, 19, 20. So 18 plus 2 is 20. 18 plus 2 is 20. Okay, so it is the skip counting by 2. To get the next number, we have to add 2 for the 10. then we get 12. And again for the 12 add 2, then we get 14. And for the 14 again add 2, then we get 16. And for the 16 again add 2. For the 16 again add 2, then we get 18. And for the 18 again add 2, then we get 20. So it is the skip counting by 2. Skip counting by 2 means for the given number we have to add 2. So skip counting means adding the number. And in the first one, skip counting by 2. Skip counting by 2 means for the given number we have to add 2 to get its next number. Okay, remember this one. And next one is skip counting by 5. Skip counting by 5. Skip counting by 5. So skip counting by 2 means we have to add 2 for the given number. And skip counting by 5 means we have to add number 5 for the given number. Okay. So take one number here. Take 5 only. To get its next number, add 5 for the 5. So 5 plus 5 is 10. 5 plus 5 is 10. And to get its next number for the 10, again add 5. Again add 5. So 10 plus 5, what is the answer here? 10 plus 5 is 15. 10 plus 5 is 15. And to get its next number, again add 5 for the 15. So 15 plus 5. 15 plus 5 is 20. 15 plus 5 is 20. And for the 20, again add 5. For the 20, again add 5. 21, 22, 23, 24, 25. So 20 plus 5 is 25. Okay, so we need to skip counting by 5. To get the next number, we have to add 5 for the given number. So add 5 for the given number. 5 plus 5 is 10. And to get its next number, again add 5 for the 5. So 10 plus 5 is 15. 10 plus 5 is 15. Okay. And to get its next number, again add 5 for the 15. 15 plus 5 is 20. 15 plus 5 is 20. Okay. 15 plus 5 is 20. And to get its next number, again add 5. So 20 plus 5. 20 plus 5 is 25. Okay. So it is skip counting by 5. Skip counting by 5 means for the given number, we have to add a number. We have to add a 5. Next. Take here 2. To get its next number, add 5 for the 2. So add 5 for the 2. 2 plus 5. For the 2, add 5. 5, sorry, for the 2, add 5. After the 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So 2 plus 5 is 7. 2 plus 5 is 7. And to get its next number, for the 7, again add 5. For the 7, again add 5. So after the 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. So 7 plus 5 is 12. 7 plus 5 is 12. And again, to get its next number, add 5 for the 12. So after the 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17. So 12 plus 5 is 17. And for the 17, again add 5. For the 17, again add 5. So after the 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22. So 17 plus 5 is 22. 17 plus 5 is 22. Okay, so it is this is counting by 5. To get the next number, we have to add a 5 for the given number. So add 5 to the 2, then we get a 7. And to get its next number, again add a 5 for the 7, we get a 12. And for the 12, again add a 5, then we get a 17. And for the 17, again add a 5. For the 17, again add a 5, then we get a 22. So it is the skip counting by 5. Okay, remember one thing, skip counting by 2 means we have to add a 2 for the given number. And next, skip counting by 5. Skip counting by 5 means we have to add a 5 for the given number. Next come to the skip counting by 10. The next one is a skip counting. Skip counting by 10. Skip counting by 10. So skip counting by 10 means we have to add a 10 for the given numbers. So take any one number here. Take 0. Okay. For the 0, add a 10. So 0 plus 10. What is the answer here? 0 plus 10 is a 10. 0 plus 10 is a 10. And to get its next number, again add 10 for the 10. So 10 plus 10, 20. 10 plus 10 is a 20. Okay? And for the 20, again add a 10. Then what we will get? 10, 20 plus 10. 20 plus 10 is a 30. 20 plus 10 is a 30. And for the 30, again add a 10. 30 plus 10, what is the answer? 30 plus 10 is a 40. 30 plus 10 is a 40. So it is easy, keep counting by 10. So for the given number, we have to add a 10. So 0 plus 10 is a 10. And for the 10, again add a 10. So 10 plus 10 is a 20. And for the 20, again add a 10. Then we get a 20 plus 10, 30. And for the 30, again add a 10. So 30 plus 10 is a 40. 30 plus 10 is a 40. So it is the skip counting by 10. Take one more here. Take the number 5. So for the 5, add a 10. What we will get here? If I add a 10 for the 5, then I get a 15. Then I get a 15. So 10 plus 5 is a 15. And for the 15, again add a 10. 15 plus 10 is a 25. 15 plus 10 is a 25. And for the 25, again add 10. For the 25, again add a 10. Then we get a 35. And for the 35, again add a 10. Then we get a 45. Okay, so skip counting by 10 means for the given number, we have to add a 10. So 5 plus 10 is a 15. And for the 15, again add a 10. Then we get a 25. 15 plus 10 is a 25. Then a 25. For the 25, again add a 10. So 25 plus 10 is a 35. And for the 35, again add a 10. 35 plus 10 is a 45. So it is the skip counting by 10. Okay, so skip counting by 2 means we have to add up 2 for the given number. Skip counting by 5 means we have to add up 5 for the given number. And skip counting by 10 means we have to add up 10 for the given number. Okay, remember this one. Next, so open your page number 173. Page number 173. Page number 173. So here they have given a fill in the boxes by skip counting in the twos. Page number 173. Next on your page, page number 174. Fill in the boxes by skip counting in the fives. And fill in the boxes by skip counting in the 10. So you have to do this here as your classwork.
So take your classwork. Write page number. Write page number 173 and 174. Page number 173 and 174 in your classwork. In your classwork book. Okay? In your classwork. In your classwork book. So skip counting by 2s, 5s and 10s. So your classwork is fill in the blanks. Fill in the blanks by skip counting. Skip counting twos, fives and tens. So write page number 173 and 174. So already you have written this one. Already you guys have written this one in your textbook, but you have written in your textbook. Now you have to write this one in your classwork, okay? In your classwork book only you have to write. So write page number 173, this one and this one and this one. Not this one, no need to write this one, okay? Only you have to write up to here only, okay? So write page number 173 and 174. Skip counting by 2s, 5s and 10s. So you have to write this one in your classwork. Remember, no need to write this one. Okay, so you have to write up to fill in the boxes by skip counting in the tens. Okay, don't forget to do your classwork. Okay, for today's class, it's enough, and we'll continue in the next class.